Oh boy, we've got some thunder rolling in here. So, I should probably get off this roof. There's been a couple of good lightning strikes out this way, but it looks like the storm is going away that way. So, hopefully it'll miss us entirely. We'll just have to see. So, I just wanted to come up here to the roof and let you know that we are okay. We've just been taking some time to reassess and decide how we are going to deal with some developments that have happened in our lives since quarantine began. We did receive notice from the National Visa Center that they are rejecting a piece of our documentation and that they are also requiring me to send them a hard copy of another piece of documentation that not only have we provided a digital copy already, we've also provided an electronic copy. The process continued to be even more discouraging than it was before. So we've been taking some time to process this and to reassess the situation, decide how we're going to move forward through the whole coronavirus quarantine deal and how we're going to approach moving forward with the visa process. We do have a plan in place and we're going to propose that process to move forward to the National Visa Center. We have heard some rumors from some fairly reputable news outlets that the NVC is waiving consular interviews until your arrival to the United States. So we're hoping to take advantage of that program. We're hoping it's not just for business visas. We're hoping this is for family visas as well. We're going to try and take advantage of that and we'll let you know. For the time being, we've been keeping busy. I've been revisiting some of my photography that I took in Rishikesh and other places around India that we've been. Annu has been painting and trying new recipes in the kitchen. And this quarantine time has also given us a lot of time to spend time together in the kitchen putting together these recipes. And we're hoping to do some demonstration videos here in the near future to show you about some of these recipes that we've been tackling in the kitchen together. So in the meantime, here's some photos and video. Ooh. It might be time to get off this roof. So enjoy some of the photos and videos we have been taking of miscellaneous stuff, recipes, old photos that I've been revisiting, and we will touch base again with you very soon. We love you, stay safe, and we'll see you on the other side of this. Bye-bye.